Yeah.
Thank you.
Good evening. I just wanted to just take this brief moment to, first of all, thank all of you for being here. I'm grateful to be here, but mainly the support of you for basically this culture that's being recognized is truly grateful. I wanted to thank the Center of Jewish History for inviting me here. I wanted to thank, by the great effort, to have Natalia and Dreamy, George Itu, Lynn Winters and Linda Harris, for all the minute little details that they've done and the constant phone calls to make tonight such a success. And I'm actually just amazed because by the interest, really, and the curiosity for what is now a community that's been in this country for roughly a good 20 years or so. And by you being here, you're now promoting the arts and the history of this beautiful culture. So I want to thank you. And of course, I have to thank Mr. Human Sarshar for inviting me here to join you in what is a terrific program. And on a personal note, your book and your work meant a lot to me because what you've done is, you know, as I enter people's homes and there sits your beautiful book, and it sits proudly, it's not nestled in some sort of cubby or on a shelf. People, truly, they honor your book because it sits on probably the finest piece of furniture in the house, and there's always a chair. And you've opened up the doors for communication between children and their grandparents, for me, between any generation, to start, I guess, this discourse of the Persian culture, and truly because of your efforts. So I wanted to thank you for that, and also for this invitation to join you tonight. Just a brief words on the music that you will be listening tonight. It's a combination of some of my own pieces, which is truly an interpretation of the folk melodies of the Persian, you know, traditional music, kind of a hybrid of that. So it's not exactly traditional music, because frankly, I'm, you know, the piano is a Western instrument, so it's my own interpretation of that. And the other pieces that we're going to be playing is by great composers by the name of, which some of you are probably familiar with, is Javed Marufi. And what he's done to music is, first of all, notated music, which was sort of big because only within the last 50, 60 years was Persian music truly notated. That's fairly new and recent. And he created beautiful, beautiful melodies for the piano. And he sort of orchestrated music for the piano. And we'll be playing, the next piece is called Charga, which is basically a small melody that comes from this modal scale. And he sort of built this particular piece on so many different, technically, different gushes, which are small melodies within the modal scale of the charga. And that's what he's done. And the next piece that there was some brief talk about Esfahan. He also wrote a piece called Esfahan. And his pieces are fairly elaborate, and he's of the small sort of minority of contemporary classical musicians. And one other piece is called Blue is Turquoise, not of Neshabur, by Kehan Kalur. And I was kind enough to, grateful enough to receive personal permission from him, from Iran, to be able to rearrange the music for the piano, and we'll be playing that as well. So I think that's everything. And most importantly, I wanted to briefly just introduce to you the wonderful ensemble who make this music just so beautiful. We have Mr. Sky Steele on violin, Swiss Chris on drums, Danny Mellon on percussion, Edward Smaldone, double on electric bass, and the director. And there are two other musicians, which I will introduce to at the end. Anyway, thank you, and I hope you're enjoying the program. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.